For the adductor side plank, you're going to shift into a side plank and lift the bottom leg off. You're going to press that foot into the ground. You're going to feel your groin and adductor engage. If you feel this on the inside of your knee, it's because you're not using those muscles. So break this up into small pulses. As you feel more confident, you can lower and raise the hips to get some more activation of the muscle, but just start with short holds to begin with.